Hello again in Kingston. About 10 years ago, the Rideau Marina on the Cataraqui River suffered a catastrophic fire and never really recovered. However, in recent years, the property was sold to Homestead, a local developer and property manager, and that's caused some disquiet amongst local residents. So I thought we'd have a look at what's going on.
Call them.